Recently, TFBOYS members Yi Yongqianqi, Wang Zhengkai, and Wang Yuan were photographed together at the rehearsal scene of the Spring Festival Gala of the Year of the Tiger, which caused heated discussions. Wang Zhengkai is wearing a green down jacket, with his clothes open, his hair is messy but his eyes are very firm. Wang Yuan was also wrapped in a small padded jacket and covered most of his face with a mask, looking quite interesting. Young actor Yi Yongqianqi put his pockets in his pocket the whole time he walked, lowered his head and did not speak, his expression was very cold. Wang Zhengkai, Wang Yuan, and Yi Yongqianqi appeared together at the Spring Festival Gala rehearsal scene. It seems that they are expected to perform on the same stage. Are they going to get together on CCTV's Year of the Tiger Spring Festival Gala? It has been 6 years since they first appeared on the stage of the Spring Festival Gala. At that time, TFBOYS was still a young child. After rehearsing the program for half a month, they were not discouraged even after major adjustments. The three of them worked hard to rehearse a new show. The show, at the end, presented the audience with a perfect performance. Afterwards, they appeared on the stage of the Spring Festival Gala for 4 consecutive years. Although they were invited to the Spring Festival Gala stage for the 7th time, it was already 3 years ago that they joined together to perform on the Spring Festival Gala. The three of them now have fewer and fewer opportunities for group activities. More than half of the 10-year appointment of TFBOYS has passed. No matter what the Spring Festival Gala arrangement is, I would like to thank CCTV Dad for bringing the three little boys together.